Dzień dobry, dzień dobry, dzień dobry, cześć i czołem. Boom, headshot, parkiem południowym, zacieszem ogólnokrajowym. Patryk Rojorajewski, Roy Playing Games, moi drodzy. Serdeczny South Park. Muszę mieć to zdjęcie. Robię to tylko dla statów. Oh! Pan niewolnik. To był hicior. Ej.
I'm still missing some of my little kitties. Have you seen any more of them?
Nie do końca jest to dla mnie priorytet. W tym momencie, moi drodzy, pora na Call Girl. Dzisiaj. O tak. O tak. Ha, 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 ha. A ja tam coś widziałem. Czy nie mogę? Aha! Wszystko jasne. Hmm? Pan latawiec! Tak? Doskonale. O rany, pan latawiec jest gdzieś tam. Dobrze, zróbmy to, może będzie fajny artefakt. Ten tylko patrzy. No a kurde. Majestatyczny strój. A ja może mam... Aha! Proszę bardzo i wszystko jasne. Dobra, ale musimy się jeszcze stąd wydostać. Doskonale. Hop, 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 hop. Ble. Hop, 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 hop. No, okej. Dobra. Gdzie jest Call Girl?
Next trespasser we catch is getting hep A, B, and C.
O nie, będę musiał walczyć z brudasami. No właśnie. Aha, ja jestem cis, tak? Co za bzdura.
I think it's wrong they make cisgendered people share a bathroom. It must be so hard for you. Anyway, I've got a problem, new kid. I'm like you, an outsider. I've been watching as adults in our town act stranger and stranger, but nobody will listen to me. I started cross-referencing everyone's Instagrams to see what kind of connection I could find. And that's when it happened. Somebody canceled my cellular data plan. My phone is dead. Whoever did this has to pay. I'm going to the mobile company to find out what happened. I can't go alone. I'm asking for your help, new kid. I think
przy tobie to może pójść co najwyżej na mokro. No.
Come here, kid, so I can kick you off my lawn.
Shut the fuck up, you hobo. Szedłem za nią, nagle ona zniknęła. Co się stało? Dlaczego to niepotrzebne zamieszanie? O, rany. A więc tu. Dobrze, to ciśniemy. Może po drodze znajdziemy jeszcze coś ciekawego. Tu ogarnięte, tu ogarnięte. No chyba ogarnięte. Tego nie kojarzę. Aha! Jesteś tego taki pewien? Pytam się. Oj, coś mi się wydaje, że pani będzie świadkiem czegoś rozkosznego. Co tu znajdziemy w ogóle? O, na pewno znajdziemy obrazek. O Boż.
Nothing lifts the mood like seeing other people's healthy bank accounts all day.
O kurde. Tyle już znalazłem. No, nieźle. Co to za muzyczka w ogóle jest? What the f... Jesus, Jesus. Gdzie mogę rozwiesić swojego ojca? Nie mogę. Tam był kosz. Ha! No dobra. Liczyłem na coś ciekawszego, no ale... Dobra, zbliżamy się.
Oh, hey, new kid. All right, are you ready to do this?
Yeah.
If I can't use my mobile devices, I can't save this town. Let's go find out what's wrong with this place.
Welcome to D-Mobile, can I help you?
What the fuck?
People look like crap. Wicked mobile stores like people.
Yeah, I'm having a lot of problems connecting to the internet.
Your name and D-Mobile number, please! Your name and D-Mobile number, please!
Wait a minute, you weren't the people who worked here last week.
That's right, we are glad...
Shh!
We are glad, people, to work in this fine place. Can I interest you in a new contract with up to 5 gigabytes of data per month?
No, I just want my phone to work right.
Insolent human! How dare you shun our data plan?
I knew it! The phone company's been taken over by crab people.
She's on to us.
Call girl! Save us!
Come on, new kid! Let's wipe the floor with him!
No z nim jeszcze nie walczyłem.
Glad to be working with you, new kid.
No kurde. O, mogę sobie tak podejść w ogóle, super.
That'll look great on your superhero resume.
Nie. Nie, to jest świeczny wkurwiacz przeciwniku po prostu. O, teraz moja tura. Nie. A ta, co ty masz za ataki, dziecko? Nie wiem, ale sprawdźmy. Co to jest? Employee of the
Mobile.
Jestem ciekaw, ile osób, ile sytuacji musiało wkurwić twórców tej gry, żeby oni przenieśli swoją zemstę właśnie w sam środek programu. Naprawdę, jestem ciekaw. Kurde, nic nie zrobię. Niech to szlak. Dobra. O nie. Cholera. Zawsze coś.
Ech.
O kurde.
Freedom Power Coon friend, you're cool in my book, new kid.
O, idealnie. Ha, okej. Okay. Aj. O kurde. Jak ona jest dobra. Cholera. Royson? O, tak. No nieźle. Mutacja podskórna, DNA.
Thank you, call girl. I don't know what those things were, but they smelled like crab and kissed like people. How can we repay you?
Just get my phone working again, all right?
Yes, yes, of course, call girl. Thanks for saving the mobile store once again.
Thanks, new kid, but I have a feeling this isn't over. If you smell crab, call me.
Okej. Fajnie. Kurde, ile lutu. No nieźle. O.
Ooh, I'd love to do that after you purchase a phone plan.
Jaki gnój.
How about we test D-Mobile's upload speed with a selfie?
Na pewno. Jeff.
You can bet I'll use my unlimited data to follow you on Coonstagram.
Sure, I'll take a selfie with my liberator.
Eddie. No i okej.
Nice. Want to upgrade to the unlimited selfie?
Zamknij ryj. tu jeszcze nie mam kotków. W domu spokojnej starości. Okej, to jest to. I to jest niedaleko. O co chodzi? Get the fuck up. Zajmę się z wami po godzinach.
Ah, new kid, you came.
A, bo ty jeszcze miałeś jakąś sprawę do mnie.
New kid, the vile creatures inside here have stolen my dad's credit card. You must help me rescue it. You know I am no match for their evil powers of seduction. I can't go in there alone. Will you help? Then come on, you go first.
Dobra.
Welcome to Raisin's Hen. Just want to be here today. That's the kid. That's the kid who beat up Porsche and Mercedes.
Right.
Porsche and Mercedes.
Card, you buxom thieves.
You gave us your dad's credit card when you wanted time in the wrestling pit with us.
Not true. I just wanted to leave.
Then why did you say, hang on, I'll be right back with my dad's credit card. He won't even know it's gone.
No more head games. Give me the card or there's gonna be trouble.
No problem here, girls.
Oh, there's about to be. Raisin's girls unite.
Oh, nie. Ostatecznie pokonaj rodzynki.
You know, all the other customers are such losers, but you seem totally cool.
Wow, really?
Absolutely, sweetie.
Have you guys met my main squeeze? Don't you dare lay a hand on her. That didn't take long.
Order up, cuties!
Albo nie.
You're just jealous of my whirlwind romance.
Okej, to jedziemy. Konkret. Okej.
Here, I always thought kites were lame. Happy to change your mind, Super Craig. Who says I changed my mind? If I hit Mosquito to break the charm, he'll probably die anyway.
Nie, on jest nasz. Zawsze mogę tego. Albo dobić tą. Dobra, dobimy ją.
I've had it with this shit. Yeah, I saw that coming.
Now who ordered the old-fashioned beating? Cold as hell?
Ow! Give me a break.
Dobra.
I'm gonna cover everybody's immune system.
Dobra, super moc. Royson, czy jesteś w stanie tego grubego załatwić? Tak, doskonale. Doskonale. Żygnąłem po tym. A nie, nie, nie. Nie dam ci tej szansy. No i zajebiście. Wszyscy żgają.
Your punches make the blood pool nicely under their skin, Super Craig. Prime for drinking.
Well, dude.
Hey guys, are we having fun yet?
Dude.
Taking a blood sample now.
Dude, dial it back.
Chica, run.
It's all fun and games until we're the guys bleeding from our eyes and assholes.
Royson.
Right, who wants to see a movie? Okay, girls, let's F these a-holes.
Oh, yeah.
Ew. After we beat you guys up, do you want to buy a Raisins calendar?
Nie, tylko nie to.
Oh, I'm up.
Tylko nie to cholerne zauroczenie. O nie. O kurda, poczyścił. O cholera, nie jest dobrze. Ujejku, ja się przegram. Jasna cholera. No i co? No, nareszcie, dobra. Zero. O tak.
I'm gonna whoop you like my mama did my daddy.
Ow, my nose.
Jasna cholera.
Don't anyone dare post a pic of me on Instagram right now.
Ja ją żadnym hitem chyba nie zrobię, nie? Nie. Nie ma opcji, muszę się uleczyć. Co my tam? Minimalna? Osiemdziesiąt? Chyba, że... Tak. Przywołajmy Roysona. Bo raczej laska nie ma obszarówek, żeby nas teraz zdjęła, ale 250 pykło ładnie. O, tak. Tak. Nie, takiej nie zrobię. Chyba, że laserem. Dobra, niech będzie trójka.
That's going to leave some scars.
I'm gonna show you how we put the double whammy in our double whammy. Bye, Felicia.
Nie fajnie. Dobra. O kurde. Ryzyk, fizyk, ryzyk.
My tube-like mouth parts are agape in amazement.
Dude. You are Earth canceled, dipshit.
Dziękuję, do widzenia.
Oh my god. Does this make us the losers? Well, I guess it's just you and me now, bitch.
No nie, no poważnie.
I brought a friend.
Nie, no jak ja mam to... Jak ja mam to wygrać? Mówię poważnie, jak kurwa?
Nice work, ladies. Put another $500 worth of lemonade on his tab.
You're dead.
Dobra, moi drodzy, wracamy. Może teraz pójdzie nam lepiej. Okej, okay, ile zadamy obrażeń? Bardzo okej. Okay. Royson, jedziesz.
That's no way to treat a lady.
It's kite flying time.
Okej.
Sorry, not interested.
O nie. O nie. O nie.
It's Craig time. I mean super Craig time.
Dobra, tu nie mam jak się do niej dostać, dlatego. Zawsze coś. A, jeszcze regeneracja. No to okej. Okay. Royson. Dwójeczka. Czy trójeczka? Trójeczka.
try to get rough with me, kid.
Okej.
Okay.
Dobra. Już prawie. No. O nie, teraz jej rola. O nie. O nie. Zabiła komara. Kurczę, ja tu za wiele nie zrobię. Dobra, muszę puścić turę. Royson. Klasyczna dwójeczka. No, udało się.
New kid, you're the best.
Doskonale.
Seats taken. Oh, sorry. I only follow elementalists.
A cyborg. Okay, selfie time.
Cyborg, okay. I mamy. Zobaczmy, czy coś jeszcze możemy tutaj zrobić. Gdzie mogę rozwiesić pana Piotra Rojewskiego? Tutaj nie. Niestety. Okej. I teraz tak. Okej, jesteśmy na miejscu.
Alright, kid. This is a very important mission. Are you sure you're up to it?
Well, come on.
Let's go, Freedom Pals.
Milczenie z cnotą. O, jest i Blaskowicz. Po latach. Children are here to sing for us. Nie są chyba zachwyceni. I love to play my triangle goes. When I am sad, I love to hear my triangle go.
And it makes me smile.
You suck!
We're sorry, folks. This kid's new.
I love to play my triangle goes. I love to play my mandolin goes. When I am sad, I love to hear my mandolin go. It cheers me up. And makes me smile.
Get off the stage!
I love to play my mandolin goes.
Rany, ja się uśmiechnąłem.
I love to play my flugelhorn goes. I love to play my flugelhorn goes. When I am sad, I love to hear my flugelhorn go. It cheers me up.
Oh, crack. That's disgusting.
And it makes me smile.
Wszystkie? No nie, poważnie! Nie wierzę. O kurczę. O nie!
Everybody, I'm shielded. Okay, bye. Okay, bye for now.
Prepare to reap the whirlwind. Storm's brewing.
Nurse,
Get ready to call a Code Blue!
Oh, that's quite enough.
Czym ona rzuci? Co za chore... O kurde...
I'm going to write such an angry letter to the paper about you kids.
Attack maneuver initialized.
Oh, tak. Dobra. Tutaj mamy przejście. Nie.
Sorry about your turn. I used to be a nun, bitches.
Bitches?
I calculate our odds of survival at 90.6%.
O nie! Jaka obstawa! No, rozwalę wszystkich. Jakkolwiek to brzmi. Okej. Okay. To będzie dobry strzał. Wszyscy rzucają tego. O tak. Tak. Hammer of Chaos. Noż ty w życiu. Pozamiatał. Dobra, do widzenia. Nie zrobisz niczego specjalnego. O! Bardzo dobrze. O nie, jeszcze z tej strony. Dobra, trzeba zmiatać. O kurde. Dobra, to naprawdę trzeba zmiatać. O nie, uwolnił się. Jasna. Chociaż kurde, nie no, trzeba uciekać, no. Oż kurde. To też to nic nie da specjalnie. O. Okej, to się przyda. Tego uleczył, ale sam żyga. To nie wygląda dobrze. Kurde, najgorsze, że ja tutaj niczego nie zrobię ciekawego. O kurde, dobra. No nic, dobra. Okej. Tutaj za wiele nie zrobię. O kurde, nic. Dobra, nie tym razem. Cholera. Nie! Tego ataku chyba jeszcze nie widziałem. Co jest grane? Co ja mam robić? Halo? Aha, dobra. O kurde. Ciekawe. Dobra, wystarczy, że ten w sumie umrze i ten już jest na starcie. Zobaczcie te cięcia, ale ta walka była zajebiście nudna. Okej, ale mamy pieczęć wolności, przynajmniej tyle.
Doc, this is Mysterion. We had some trouble, but the mission is complete.
Nice work, everyone. New kid, congratulations. You're officially a member of Freedom Pals. You can join us tonight on our mission to the police station.
We've ascertained that the police are being paid off by whoever's running crime in the city.
That's right. We believe we'll find the answers to what's going on there. Welcome to the team, friend.
We'll see you tonight.
Don't tell anyone we're going to the police station.
Ej, co teraz?
Attention all coon friends. Report to the coon lair. We know now what the Freedom Pals know. All coon friends to the coon lair. Great work, Buttlord.
No, okay. Okej. Okay. Jestem ciekaw hasła. Dziewczyna wstęp zrobiony, okej.
Okay. No. Girls. Allowed.
O.
Here's Buttlord now. Great job, hero. Those freedom posers have no idea you fucked them over. All right, guys, listen up. Buttlord has discovered that the Freedom Pals are infiltrating the police station tonight.
We have to get there before they do.
The police station? We can't take down the police, are you crazy?
Yeah, just let the Freedom Pals go do it.
We can't do that, guys.
Why not?
Because at approximately 10:30 a.m. this morning, Classy was arrested by the police.
How do you know?
Yo, what the fuck? You came where little bitches said you protect my ass. They only give me one motherfucking phone call, so y'all niggas better come and get me the fuck out of here, lame-ass superhero wannabe motherfuckers.
Have to help her, Dennis. We made a promise. If we let Freedom Pals go do this on their own, then we're the douchebag franchise they say we are.
But why would Freedom Pals work with us?
Don't forget the new kid is all buddy-buddy with Freedom Pals now. Buttlord can trick them into an assault on the lower level of the police station, and meanwhile we'll sneak in and bust Classy out.
We're probably gonna get the Freedom Pals killed.
And then whose superhero franchise would be number one?
We did make a promise to Classy.
Everyone get home and get to bed. We have a big job to do tonight. That'll be all, Buttlord. Go home and wait to hear from the Freedom Pals. What? What do you want now? What? Again with the puppy eyes. Are you fucking kidding me right now? No, new kid, absolutely not. You cannot have another class. Look, I'm sorry about what happened to your mother. I know that you want closure, but... Oh. No, I guess I don't know how it feels. You're right. You're right. Maybe you should have just one more class.
Oż ty w życiu.
Gadgeteer.
Gadżeciarz.
Plantmancer.
Roślinomanta. Mistrz sztuk walki.
Psychic. Elementalist. Brutalist.
Niech będzie brutalist.
Brutalist, like the thing, or a really pissed off Batman.
Pissed off Batman. O, boczne na przykład. Niech będzie.
You were laying in bed and you heard your mom screaming. You walked out into the hallway. As a super strong brutalist hero, you cracked your knuckles and prepared to brawl. You met the intruder's mocking words with a swift, brutal bash.
O kurde.
Knocked backwards, the intruder's head spun.
Damn, what are you, some kind of superhero?
Weakly, he retaliated. You had him on the ropes, but then two more ne'er-do-wells entered the fray from behind. So you turned around to face your new foes. Your wrecking ball like inertia sent one intruder tumbling into the other.
Kurde.
I'll take care of the kid, fellow ne'er-do-wells.
The first intruder ran into the fray, boxing you in, right where they wanted you.
We've got you right where we want you, kid. What are you gonna do now, superhero?
But it was you who had them, as you executed a powerful blast from
dokładnie
your belt.
Tak. Doskonale.
Fucking disgusting! Oh, I can't take it anymore!
One of the thugs was so grossed out that it literally finished him off! Nice! As his companions fled, the biggest, ugliest intruder moved in closer. He threw his fist into your body. But with each hit, he only unlocked what lied beneath. Something totally brutal.
O tak, sprawdźmy to.
Oje,
oje. Doskonałe.
You ran to your parents' door, and before anything bad could happen, you ran inside to protect your mom. But you were too late, your dad totally fucked her. Oh, I must be tearing you apart inside. How people can do that to other people, I'm so sorry. Anyway, we've got work to do tonight. I'll see you at the police station. There's nothing more to talk about. I'll be in touch tonight after your parents think you're sleeping.
Moi drodzy, dziękuję wam ślicznie za uwagę. Jutro oczywiście kolejny odcinek. A ja pragnę was klasycznie zaprosić do korzystania z serwisu G2A z naciskiem na weekendowe wyprzedaże z hasłem ROJO 3% cashback. Serdeczna tarcza, trzymajcie się. Chaos!